I saw that on a new different stage. Well, it's a boss fight. This time with Metal Sonic. If you want to know how to do this part, just watch on YouTube.
Eggman's new invention is a real pain
in the neck. I'd probably suggest buy it. This is a fun game, despite what some people might say.
Dodge that.
join forces, the sky's the limit.
Wow, he's...
Double boost!
Got him.
Hey, that was great. Like a well-oiled machine.
Yeah.
Fighting a well-oiled machine.
Yeah, fist pump. We're doing pretty good. Long button.
I got it, Sonic. I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True. But I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not picked with no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work.
Yeah.
So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea.
Yeah.
You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
I said to his smile. Stuff like that happens in Sonic games.
Just become wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, bro.
Make as much noise as you can.
Mercenary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them out too far, though.
Leave the chemical.
Mercenary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them out too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
definitely like Pete Capello more than what was his name? Keon Flynn or whatever? Like, oh man, I don't like Bryce, like, I think it's actually his name of the new one. Maybe not so much as new anymore.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push them up too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Games, but okay, that's kind of scary because we have no wings, but I think it worked. That mean. Yeah.
Yeah.
right now. I'd enjoy this even more if I wasn't on a mission.
Okay, I'm in. The computer room is up ahead. You should be able to shut down the Death Egg's defense system from there.
Gotcha. It just has it. I know Sonic. I'm actually a big fan of Sonic. Towards the end, but like I said, I will play episode Shadow and maybe the extra levels.
The defense system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry, Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Just wanna smash everything and level the place!
spend the time.
Pretty smooth. Don't get too cocky and fall.
Hey, it's Sonic we're talking about here.
He's pretty cocky, that's a bit. He can tell it's not worse, so... agree this way. Kind of. Couldn't figure that out, but... destroyed. But we have another mission.
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Rouge is signaling.
Rouge.
I'm also just gonna skip these a little bit.
Squad.
Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right. Chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Huh.